The UN's nuclear watchdog says a protective shield at the Chernobyl nuclear disaster site in Ukraine can no longer confine radiation. Now, the massive steel structure was severely damaged after a drone strike in February. Ukraine blamed it on Russia, which the Kremlin denied. The IAEA says temporary repairs have been carried out, but it recommends a major renovation. The structure was completed in 2019, decades after the power plant suffered the worst nuclear disaster in history. Joining me now to discuss all of this is Mariana Budarin. She is a senior researcher with the Center for Nuclear Security Policy at MIT's Security Studies Program. And I really thank you for joining us. Given the IAEA's assessment, I mean, we are all wondering at this point, how much danger could this pose to people, not just in Ukraine, but beyond, obviously?
The idea there was that should something happen to the tons of nuclear material that are still contained in the basements of that reactor, there's about 170 tons of molten nuclear fuel. Should there be a release from that material, if it somehow starts going critical again, or there's some works conducted on it that kind of disturbs it, removing it from there, then the structure should contain the radiation release. Mm-hmm. So my understanding is there isn't an immediate danger of radiation leaking out of there. But certainly the purpose for which this structure, very expensive structure too, was built, is being undermined.